Black Veil Brides is set to release their new album, Wretched and Divine, The Story of the Wild Ones, and it features several special guests. Vocals are shared with Burt McCracken of The Used, and the band wrote with Chris Chaney from Aussie punk rockers The Living End for the song Days Are Numbered. Vocalist Andy Biersack said that during the session, Burt ran around the studio without his pants and got so emotional singing that he would punch himself in the head while laying down his vocals. Andy talked about working with Burt and said it was producer John Feldman's idea.
Having Burt McCracken come in and sing on it was another sort of icing on the cake, I suppose. Obviously, Burt and John Feldman are very good friends and have been for years. John is very instrumental in starting their career and kind of launching them. And Burt hangs out with John on a fairly regular basis. And in the course of making the record, he and I just kind of got to talking about the concept. And Burt's a big reader. He reads a lot of books and likes to talk about literature. And so we kind of got to talking about that. And it was as simple as, hey, why don't you come in? And we've got this song that kind of has this different, more, I guess, kind of... In the original forms, it was way more like kind of Chuck Berry bluesy sounding. And we were like, well, we're trying to figure out what we're going to do with this song. You know, it's super kind of rockabilly, but we're going to kind of beef it up a little bit. And he came in like a week later when we had kind of really fleshed out the song and just sang in his register right over top of mine. And it made a perfect harmony and it sounds really manic and crazy. And it was great.
He also talked about writing the song with Chaney and it having a rockabilly feel at first.
The Living End is actually a great band that I've loved for years, and so I was actually very excited to write with him. I actually have photos that I showed him of me at, like, you know, 12, 13 years old at Warped Tour and with them, you know, with like a signed shirt or whatever. And so I was really excited about that, and we've never written with another artist like that before. So it was like a fun time to be able to say, okay, well let's write with somebody that's you know, and we've done element like we've I've written with different artists, but it's never been a full song all the way through where people are bouncing ideas back and forth. And so that was a whole lot of fun. And a little bit of, a fan moment for me to be able to, like, huh, you know, I really enjoy this guy's music, and to get his, I think his stamp is definitely on the song. If you listen back to it now, knowing that there's, you know, influence of that band in it, I think it definitely has that bit of a Living End feel to it.
Wretched and Divine, The Story of the Wild Ones, comes out January 8th. Look out, world, Black Veil Brides will start their tour January 4th.